everybody. It's Fashion Friday. I'm Roshumba Williams. These are my top seven fashion stars of the week. The theme for the BAFTA Awards carpet was sustainability. Several stars rose to the occasion and reduced their carbon footprint. Saoirse Ronan wore a drop-waist black Gucci gown that was made from leftover textiles. While the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton, was poised perfection in a recycled white Alexander McQueen gown with golden accents. She originally wore this dress to an event in 2012. Also attending, Scarlett Johansson in a shimmering curated Atelier Versace gown with feather train and cutouts. Rising star Florence Pugh upped her fashion game in a dramatic pink Dries Van Noten cover-up, LBD, and Mary Jane stilettos. And Judy star Renee Zellweger was pristine in a candy pink, off-the-shoulder Prada, Art Deco bangles, and artistic green completed the look. In addition, Zoe Kravitz in a gold sequin long sleeve Saint Laurent column gown did her part by wearing bold, sustainable Sardinian coral earrings. Back here stateside, Matt Bomer indulged in a slim fit, plum-colored suit, fun fashion shirt and tie, and blue suede shoes at the season premiere of The Center. And voila, my best dressed stars. For more incredible fashion, don't miss On the Red Carpet at the Oscars this Sunday, live from Hollywood on ABC. I'll see you on the red carpet.